See the sum 4 part 1, it is integration 1 plus 2x square by x square into 1 plus x square dx. Now see 2x square is there, you break down x square plus x square. Then you can do 1 plus x square by this plus x square by this. You are separating this. Then this will cut, this will cut. So here it will be 1 by x square dx and here is 1 by 1 plus x square dx. Now here, this is x to the power minus 2 dx. And in this place, nothing required to do because one formula is there. Dx by x square plus 1, the formula is tan inverse x. And here x to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1. So it is coming this. So that's the answer. Don't forget to write C, where C is integrating constant. And that's all.